Let's do the Uthit Trikon Asan. Stand in Tad Asan and now separate the legs sideways 3 to 3.5 feet. Raise the arms sideways in line with the shoulders, palm facing down. Turn the right foot sideways 90 degrees to the right. Turn the left foot slightly to the right, keeping the left leg stretched from inside and tightened at the knee. Exhale, bend the trunk sideways to the right, bringing the right palm near the right ankle. If possible, try to touch the palm completely on the floor. Stretch the left arm up, bringing it in line with the right shoulder and extend the trunk. Keep the knees tight and remain in this position and repeat it from the next side. This asan will help you in toning the leg muscles, removing the stiffness in the legs and hips, and correct any minor deformity.